Tonight has been a night of overcomers. The man